Using the Adobe PDF Accessibility Checker. Hello everyone. Today we are going to learn how to run an accessibility full check in Adobe PDF and how to resolve the errors. First, let's select Tools in the top left corner. Here are all the tools available in Adobe PDF. Scroll down until you find the accessibility tool. Once you find it, click on Add. This will add the accessibility tool in your tools panel on the right of your document for quick access. Now, click on Accessibility. This will display several different options to use for accessibility. We want to run an accessibility full check, so click on Full Check. This will open the accessibility checker options window. I like to keep everything as the default. So go ahead and click on Start Checking on the bottom of the window. This will run the accessibility full check and display the results on the left of your document. We can easily see that the document has a few issues that need to be addressed. Let's start with the three issues listed under Document. The first issue is logical reading order, and it is displayed as needing a manual check. With all digital accessibility, you will always need to run a few manual tests. One of them is to verify the order in which the document is read. To do this, check your tags to make sure they are in the correct order, and also listen to the document. Adobe PDF has a built-in screen reader. You can get to it by going to the top left corner and selecting View. From the drop-down menu, you will see Read Out Loud, and the option to activate Read Out Loud. Use this feature to listen to your document to verify everything is read in the correct order you intend it to be read in. If not, adjust as needed. Once this is done, right-click on the issue and select Pass. Now, our next issue is Title Failed, which means Adobe does not recognize the document's title. This is an easy fix. Simply right-click on the error and select Fix. Adobe pulled the title from my document's properties. Let's go to File on the top left of the document, select Properties from the drop-down menu. This will open up the document properties window. Here, you can see the title that Adobe has recognized for the fix. If you need to make any adjustments to the title, here's the place to do it. Since we don't, we will just close the window by clicking OK. Now, our third issue is another manual check. Color contrast. For checking the color contrast of a document, I like to use the Color Contrast Analyzer. This is a very easy to use tool that will check the text color by simply using the eyedropper tool on the questionable colors. It will easily display the results as they pertain to a AA or AAA standard. Once the color is checked, right-click on the issue and select Pass. This document has one more issue in the heading section. Click on the triangle on the left to open the drop-down list. This displays one issue listed as Element 1. Right-click on Element 1. You can see that the Fix and Past options aren't available. This is because we have to make some manual adjustments by going into the Tags panel. Click on Show in Tags panel to go to the heading tag causing the issue. This will open the tags pane and highlight the tag causing the issue. Here, you can see that my document has two heading 2 tags, but no heading 1 tag. Always make sure your headings follow a logical numeric order. To resolve this issue, the first heading 2 tag needs to be changed to heading 1 tag. Right-click on the first heading 2 tag and select Properties. This will open the Objects Property window. Select the drop-down menu and type. The Type drop-down displays all of the tags available for your document in alphabetical order, so it is easy to find the Heading 1 tag. Select Heading 1 and click on Close in the bottom of the window. You will see that the first Heading 2 tag has changed to a Heading 1 tag. Let's go back to the accessibility full check results by clicking on the accessibility icon on the left. Instead of running another full check, find a heading issue and right-click on it. Select Check Again. Now, we can see that there's a green check indicating that the issue has been resolved. Now, this document has passed Adobe PDF Accessibility Full Check. Have any questions on this video? Submit them in the comments below and don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.